in Terezin concentration camp.
A dorm room full of teenage boys created a magazine.
Right under the noses of the Nazis.
Little did they know it would become
the longest running underground publication
of the Holocaust.
Little did they realize it would lead to
liberation.